rise and shine.
We start a brand new day. Our job is so demanding,
we never get to play.
Pour in the bubbles, a bath will do some good.
Is that the soap I'm feeling,
or someone's morning wood?
We love donuts, donuts are our friends. We make them in our factory, the fun just never ends.
First you take the donut and ice it up and down. Then you take the donut and put sprinkles all around.
She said we take the donuts and ice them up and down. And then we take the donuts.
Hey, yo, why you got to be creeping?
We love donuts, donuts are our friends. We make them in our factory, the fun just never ends.
Oh my god, do you think we're making trash? This donut's a disgrace, now bend over for a lash.
Don't you hit my friend, I wish that you were dead.
Let's break out the arsenal and fill this bitch with lead.
Fill the bitch with lead?
We'll fill the bitch with lead.
Get some!
We love weapons. Weapons are our friends. We keep them in our factory. The fun just never ends. The fun just never ends. The fun just never...
Is there a problem here? What's up, boo?
Suck on this! What's up, nigga?
Resident Evil!
One man for 20. One mare, 420.
This is dispatch. Cummings, please.
Bubba, pick up the damn intercom for Christ's
sake!
420 here. What you got for me, Zelda?
Sergeant wants to keep all available units on call.
Seems as those motocrossers are up to something again, and he'd like to
make some bust today.
10-4, Zelda. I'm ready to do some ass kicking. You just tell me when and where. Over.
You got it,
sweet mate.
Geek, listen to me. It's a straight, simple bet. 3-1 odds. Listen to me. Listen to me. Look how he just got
it. I don't know, man.
Listen to me. Look at the size of that gap. He's not going to make it. He's not going to make it. Come on, man. It's huge. This gap is huge. The size of Tori Spelling's butt, bro. Okay. I'm telling you, man.
Come on, let's go. This guy isn't going to show. Let's just wait 10 more minutes, okay? Then we'll leave.
Are you this weekend or what?
It's him. Seth Enslow.
I bet he's great in bed.
He is.
No way, that is him. Dude, I heard that guy was dead.
One Mary 420, pick up, over.
420 here. Zelda, what you got for me, over?
Sarge wants you to head toward the Fresno dirt pits. Seems as we have some sort of
illegal conglomeration underway.
That's all you had to say, honey.
Give me my money. Give me my money. Don't try to play me.
That ain't fair, man.
Y'all, I'm out of here. The rollers are coming.
What? Get over here, boy. Look at here, Zook. Looks like we got ourselves a goddamn motocrosser. You're going downtown, son.
What for?
Did you hear that, Bubba? I think I heard that pretty boy call you a pig. You call me a pig, son? What? You...
Oh, my God, Seth.
You just got yourself in a well of trouble, boy.
What's up, Frezno? Yeah, this is Superfly, baby. Yo, DJ, and you know what's going down up here. Yeah, yeah, that's right. You know, I'm working for the man. I'm trying to get my paper, you know? Superfly ain't no bum. Now, unless y'all been out there smoking on some better chronic than I am, and I know that's impossible, you should know that we got a big motocross free ride contest coming to town this weekend. Now, y'all know Superfly done hung out with the baddest boys in the world, so I can personally guarantee you that our humble little town is in for an interesting couple of days. When these motocross boys get here, this town will never be the same. Believe that. So this first turn goes out to all the homeboys just chilling out around town. You know, Frezno, such a beautiful place. Superfly.
Yeah.
Art, what are you doing? It's Metzger.
We're partying at my pad.
Metz, don't ever call me this early.
Come on, it's 12:30. We got kegs, the white caps are playing. We even got a bunch of strippers coming. Get your ass over here.
Have a nice day, honey.
It's fast, it's fun. It says we're a cereal with grit. Motocross is our future.
Is this one of those extreme deals?
It's better than extreme. It's edge. And motocross racer Jeff EMIG, he's number one. He's live. He's now. He is edge. Check this out.
Motocross. Jeff EMIG and mechanic. Jeff EMIG, number one. Number one. Generation X.
Bottom line, motocross equals sales.
Generation X.
Serial B needs a spokesperson the target market can relate to.
Jeff EMIG, Jeff EMIG. Fast.
Gnarly.
Sales.
Way rad.
Edge. New title? EMIGO. EMIGO.
And we'll back this campaign with loads of alternative extreme products. We're talking shirts. We're talking hats. We're talking dowels. We're talking
that guy's got great abs.
We're talking shades. We're chilling. We're freaking. We're half Puerto Rican. Sales, baby. Motocross. That's our future.
Now, I have to ask, what about rollerblading? Our studies show that that's what kids really want.
Come on, guys. Rollerblading? What are we, followers? I thought we were all on the same page here. Sales, innovation. Kids like what we tell them to like.
All right, Bryce. Let's say we're interested. How do we even know that your Mr. Motorcycle Man's gonna wanna do this?
Steve, Janice, come on. These are my homies we're talking about.
Hello? Yeah, hey, what's up, Bryce? Oh, yeah, hey, look, I forgot. Is there any way that we can change it? Because me and Jay are going up to Fresno this weekend for that free ride contest. Okay. Yeah.
What? Don't even tell me you're changing the plans.
Yeah, brother, slight detour. We gotta go talk to some advertising marketing kook. It'll just take a second.
What? We? What are you talking about, we? I ain't going to the wall chase. I'm going straight to Fresno, find a bar, sit down and drink some fat-ass Jack and Cokes and be hitting on some filthy white trash hookers. Period. And so are you.
Look, I promise this guy, and I just want to get it out of the way. This guy's been bugging me forever.
Sell us out to the man.
What?
Nothing. Pussy.
I'm from the Fresno CITY, and never does a day go by that black
yeah. I'm telling you, we got to go hit the
yo,
spot.
Yo, what's up, Lo? You can save your attitude for somebody that cares.
Okay.
Bring your
I'll
ass.
Get back at you.
Damn, as good as that's looking, Loke Dog need to be tapping that ass. When you gonna let me hit that?
Sloppy seconds, right?
No, honey. I got me a date with some of the motocrossers up around the way.
What you talking about?
Babe, with Ryan, Hugh, Deegan, Davey Castillo. They gave me their hotel numbers and everything, baby. They gonna let me ride on their motorcycle, and then I'm gonna let them ride on Latika, honey. Yes, because Latika is all that.
You probably is all that, you played out trick. Plus, you got more crabs than a seafood dinner.
I know you didn't, you bitch-ass niggas. I know you didn't go there. Please, bitch. You can't give it this anyway.
Bitch. Now you done made Loke Dog mad.
No, you didn't.
Damn, dog. We got to get us one of the motorcycles. Word.
Oh, the tickle leg.
Boy, she really loved that disco ball. As I touched it, it make it fall. Before I knew it, all the kids around punched the smash into the ground.
And you know what she left me for? Jimmy Button.
What's with the weirdo and the blow-up doll?
It's Danny. His chick screwed him over. He snapped.
Wee Man, do you know there's a dead cat over here?
It's not dead. It's just playing, man. It just wants us to feed it. I got you now, dude.
Hey, didn't I see you earlier today?
Yeah, probably.
You know who I am. I'm Mike Metzger. I'm pro. I'm big in Fresno. I'm Bennett the heel clicker.
Sorry, doesn't ring a bell.
Broke my arms, broke my legs,
Look, do you want to go out tonight or what?
Yeah, I'll go out with you tonight.
Okay, pick me up at 9.
What the hell are you doing here so early?
I don't need to hear your mouth right now, woman!
You must understand. I'm a very complicated woman. There are parts of me you won't be able to understand.
Sierra, I understand enough. Together we can overcome it.
Can a man get a beer after a hard day's work?
Fat ass don't need another beer. Anyways, got the last one right here.
Give me that camera, Mom.
Hey, come on, Bubba, that's my soap. I've been waiting all week to find out if Blade Flanagan's love is a transvestite.
Oh, Blade.
Today, the credibility of Fresno City Law was shaken to its very roots.
Let's go live to Susie Wong at the courthouse.
Municipal Court Judge Fran Frilhausen today banned local motocross hero Seth Enslow from, among other things, riding motocross.
Not in the crime, but rather the unique punishment. We have with us Seth's attorney. From your perspective, how do things go?
I don't care, really. You know, it wasn't that great. I mean, the judge was just freaking out all over the place. I just figured he wasn't getting enough pussy, you know.
As a result of today's proceedings, Seth Enslow will not be allowed to ride in this weekend's free ride competition, which he was favored to win. According to his self-proclaimed policy, Seth has been suspended from motocross, consuming alcohol, and consorting with women for one calendar year. In addition, Seth must accept a court-appointed job. Let's go back live at the courthouse.
I was simply doing what had to be done. If these moto punks think that they can take over my town and use it as a stage for their tomfoolery, they've got another thing coming. Enslow, if you're watching, remember, we've got our eye on you.
The Seth verdict has already caused some considerable backlash. Let's go back to Susie Wong at the courthouse.
As you can see behind me, the courthouse has turned into a war zone.
Witnesses claim that Fresno police officer Bubba Bernardo harassed and badgered Enslow on the day of the arrest. As a result, Bernardo received a severe beatdown from the defendant.
What the hell is that, Bubba? You got your ass whipped by some motocrosser?
Shut your hole, woman! The situation's already bad enough without your 2 cents!
My 2 cents? We're gonna be the laughing stock of Fresno! You're a disgrace! The family? The baby? Little Blade Flanagan Jr.?
My boy's not gonna be called no Blade Flanagan Jr.!
Well, it sure as hell ain't gonna be called Bubba Jr. Not after this.
I'm gonna make Bubba Jr. proud that I'm his papa. I'm gonna get that, Enslow. I know just what to do.
Well, I ain't hiring. Have a nice day.
You got a court order?
What?
Court order. Well, it says here. Oh, damn. According to this, I gotta give you a job. But, then again,
you're stuck with me.
You can't quit, can you?
Guess not.
I got two words for you. Slave labor.
Come back here. We need you to adjust our time cards.
Yeah, to adjust our time cards.
I gotta go fix their thing. You know how girls are, right?
Yeah.
Industrial strength. Oven number 7. Inside and out. Make it spit shine, mister. And now an employee. He can't quit. He can't quit. He can't quit, folks. Don't just stand there. Move it!
People, I think we can have this up and rolling by the end of the month with no problem. Homies, come in, chill out.
Hey, this isn't gonna take long, is it?
No, quicker than a Green Day riff, gotcha. But seriously, congratulations on the win. To the ladies, love that.
Yeah.
Hey, slide me some groove, brother man. My man. These are my homies. They're my main man. Okay, guys, let's go forward, shall we? Picture this. A Jeff Emig national television commercial.
What's wrong, Jeff?
I don't know, Jay.
Well, you better fuel up with a nutritious breakfast with oats and bran.
Oats and bran? I didn't think there was such a thing.
That's what I used to think. Now, I start out every morning with a bowl of Emigos. For extreme kids like us.
X-racing man, but more than box, what Big Jeff likes is a fat bowl.
Cereal bees, Emigos.
That's what I call fueling for the big ride.
Hey, kids, start out every morning with a fat bowl.
Jeff, you'll be the biggest cereal superstar of the latter 90s. You'll be the Michael Jordan of Saturday morning television. Big time exposure, commercials, products, image. You'll be the main man with plenty of money in your hand.
I don't know. I think we're gonna have to get back to you.
No can do. We need answers. We're thinking about shooting this thing as early as tomorrow, and I need both of you. Rider, mechanic, winning team, winning cereal.
That's not happening, man. We got a free ride contest to go to.
Yeah, man, we got a cut.
Whoa, Jeffy, baby. I think it'd be best you don't enter that free ride contest. It's not a points contest, and why risk hurting yourself when you got so much on the line? Dig my groove, home slice?
Home slice? Listen here, Pops. We don't want to be no cereal superstars. This is the stupidest crap I ever heard.
Hey, take it easy, big fella. I'm ready for some style, some image suggestions. Let's powwow, let's rap, throw down, toss me some ideas.
Okay, my main man, homie. This is how we see things.
Squad!
feel good about this. This is a go. I'll pencil you in for lunch.
Yeah, we'll pencil you in for lunch. Ciao, baby.
We money, baby.
Home slice.
Let's go. Yeah, I feel good about this.
Yo, Frezno, listen up. This is Superfly, and I ain't happy right now. I just got word that the course of band won our local boy, Seth Enslow, from entering tomorrow's free ride contest. What is that? That's my man, you know what I'm saying? Now, it appears that the Frezno pigs and judges once again are trying to teach us another one of their little lessons. Well, I got a little lesson of my own. Just because you cops can't relate to the way we operate, don't make it wrong. You out of shape, pork-smelling cops think you can hide behind your badges and just keep pushing and pushing with no recourse? Well, I got news for you. Motocross ain't no more a crime than you wasting taxpayers' money, sitting around a coffee shop, eating donuts, and growing them sorry-ass mustaches and them fat guts! Now, if you're pissed off at the pigs and judges, let them know how you feel. Get off your ass and make some noise and do a little pushing right now, yo! Superfly style, starting at that goddamn courthouse, run a sweep for Seth. Yo, Judge Frilhauser, this was for you, baby. The Superfly style, baby. It's going down. You gonna feel me, man. I know you gonna feel me. Yeah.
She'll be able to get the ball in the hole. You know, yeah. Sexual analogy there. You know what I'm talking about? Yeah. And then I say, but not with your butter. Not with your butter. With your, not with your with your putter. With, not with your, not with your putter, you fuck knuckles.
Hey, Hulk, what's up?
You guys aren't gonna believe this.
What's that?
I just caught the last 2 minutes of the news. Mm-hmm. The motorheads are rioting in the city.
Oh, what? You're kidding.
All cause some judge banned one of them from riding.
Wussies!
Ooh, don't get me started.
They messed up the QuickMart pretty good. And the Tinkerly Park.
Whoa, Hal, that's where your wife plays bridge.
And the golf course.
Bushwood?
Well, boys, we got some work to do. Yeah. Once and for all, we gotta get them bastards where it really hurts.
Let the air out of their tire?
No, stupid. I reckon we ought to just string them boys up.
I say we nuke them.
Worse!
Now it's our turn to destroy what they love.
Get him!
Get him!
Skateboarding down Main Street again. And not only that, when I got to work, there was somebody parked in my parking place. A secretary. I don't have to take that kind of treatment, for crying out loud. I'm a judge.
Yes, dear. Father, mother, I think I'm gonna go off to bed now. I wanna get lots of sleep. I got a full steady day tomorrow.
Very well, kitten. Kiss your mother goodnight.
Good night, Mom.
Good night, honey. Don't forget to brush your teeth. Even the hard-to-reach ones.
Yes, Mom.
Oh, my God. You scared the hell out of me. What did you do to your hair?
What do you mean, what I do to my hair? My mom cut it. What's your excuse? Are you ready yet? Let's go.
course I'm ready.
There goes the neighborhood!
Low Dog about to get up on this since Nike. I'll see right back.
Word.
Hey, hey there, mate.
How much Skrilla for the Sizz, Nikel?
Oh, so you want to purchase a used bike now, do you?
For real?
We've got this
I want the cop then.
Hey, guy, you can't take that just straight off the rack. We got to fill out some paperwork.
See?
Make a down payment.
Now you done made Loke Dog mad.
Whoa!
Word!
There goes the neighborhood!
I'm Vito DeVito. A few years ago, Fresno local Seth Enslow was featured in a series of high-octane motocross videos entitled Crusty Demons of Dirt. His unprecedented knack for high-altitude jumps and death-defying crashes made him an instant cult hero.
Oh, this is
girls,
ridiculous.
Girls, fame, parties, he had it all. Or did he?
Look at this guy.
He became an easy target for the Fresno PD and corrupt Judge Fran Frohausen.
Absolute buffoonery.
The result? Anarchy. Fresno has become a battlefield with outraged citizens yelling the words, Let Seth Ride. Up next, we will take a look at a group of outlaws who have taken the revenge on the motocrossers by vandalizing local strip clubs. Golfers against porn. Next.
Strippers. Motorheads. How any facet of a polite society can support such filth is beyond me. It'll be a cold day in hell before I allow our daughter to be involved in any such debauchery.
Bottom water, no bubbles, no ice.
Mike Ness, what up?
How you doing?
I'm Mike Metzger. I ride motorcycles.
Yeah, I know who you are. Technical rider who invented the heel clicker thing.
Yeah, that's me. So tell me, how's it feel to pull all those chicks?
You like cars, Mike?
Sure.
My band first got signed in 1989. I got the first chunk of money I ever saw in my life. I bought a 54 Chevy two-door sedan. She looked like she was from fucking outer space. It was 1989, I had to tour, and I figured I'd get another one when I got home, so I sold it. I sold the first car I ever loved. And let me tell you something, Mike. Cars, they'll come and go. None will ever come close to that first one. That first one that got away. Thanks for the water.
Thank you.
Yo, what's up, y'all? Ha ha, Superfly. That's right, it's going down, baby. I guess the little demonstration we had out there at the courthouse shook things up a little bit, huh? According to the headlines today, Judge Frillhausen is feeling like the little trap sewer rat that he really is. Listen, Judge, you don't mess with Superfly. Things start happening when you get me hot. You understand? Never, ever underestimate the power of unity and a good old two-wheel protest, Judge. I think you know now. Let's get back to things we care about, okay? Well, this is it, y'all. Contest day. So if you ain't got nothing better to do, and I know you don't, get your tired ass up and go out to the Glen Helen Supercross track in South Fresno. Unfortunately, my main man, Seth, he will not be in attendance today, but we got EMIG, we got Metzger, and HART, and all the other boys, and they ready to bust big. So go out there and see these fools jump. It's gonna be crazy. It's gonna be girls out there in bikinis, like I said before, titties. It's gonna be incredible. Act like you know.
I'm out. You got everything under control?
Hold on. CAREY, did you forget who you were talking to? I'm the Wee Man. Of course I have everything under control. And where were we? Forever. Told ya I was pro.
What's that smell?
The smell's of love, babe. I've been thinking. You and me, we ought to hang out more often. Figured it out. You're like a 54 Chevy.
Mike, what are you talking about?
Check it out. I've ran a lot of chicks in my life. I'm talking a lot of real hot chicks, babe. But it's time for me to settle down and make a commitment. You and me, let's do the couple thing.
Mike, if my dad knew I was out all night, he'd kill me. I gotta go.
After I win the free ride contest today, find me and we'll work out the details. I'm loco! Yeah!
You are my Chevrolet. Just thought that I could be your fuel. I wanna be a one-woman man. We can do the things that other couples do. Yes, it's you.
Hey, kitty.
I dedicate all my heel clickers to you. Yes, it's you.
Hey, kitty.
I dedicate all my heel clickers to you.
In the fridge, and I'm leaving you. You never pay attention to me anymore.
That's fine, honey. That's fine.
See?
Judge,
see what I mean?
To blame.
I want a divorce.
Divorce? Wait, come back, come back. Martha! You're my wife, dammit! You frump! And your casserole sucks, too!
Oh, good morning, Mrs. Snipes. Your lawn is lovely.
with that motocrosser belted you up good there yesterday, buddy.
Shut up, Valentine! We'll see who gets the last laugh.
Relax, I'm just kidding.
Could I have your attention just for a minute, please? Put them donuts down. In case y'all haven't been listening to the news lately, our precinct has become a laughingstock. And do you want to know why? Because we got motorheads riding in the damn street, golfers destroying titty bars. Get on your feet, Bernardo.
Yes, sir.
Your actions yesterday earned you probation. Effective immediately, you've lost your patrol privileges. Until further notice, you ride with Zook.
But, Sarge, if I ride with Zook...
Stop. Not one more damn word, Bubba. And if you highly trained professionals sissy fart around and embarrass me like you did yesterday, you're gonna get more than probation. Do you read me?
Yes, sir. Yes.
Don't just stand there. Move! Now! And leave them damn donuts. That's why I didn't make captain. I can understand it now. I'm telling you.
Hello and welcome to California's first ever motorcycle free ride contest, located here at Glen Helen's beautiful but windy Supercross track in the heart of the agricultural melting pot.
Great, thanks.
Take care.
Hi, Jeff.
I'm a really big fan. Can I have a kiss?
Nah, no kiss, but I'll give you a handshake.
I guess so.
Free ride today. Welcome, sports fans. I'm Rich D'Annunzio from the Extra Extreme Sports Network. And with me, the man who has successfully narrated Sunday lawn bowling for the last 8 years, making his crossover debut into the extreme world. He calls himself Nell.
Howdy, hippie, gents.
Now let's introduce the newest member of our team, our man on the ground, and coincidentally, the son of our boss, Dynamite Jones, who's talking with Buddy Antonez, a veteran motocross racer. Dynamite,
take it away.
Dynamite! Dynamite! Start the interview.
All right, right. Okay, that's right. I'm here with Buddy. Buddy, that's right, Antonez. We just want to talk a little bit about what's going on here today. The,
free ride contest.
That's it, that's right, the free ride contest. How do you feel about that?
Well, jumping's fun, but I consider myself more of a professional racer than a free ride Seth type. But we'll see what happens.
That's right. Well, thanks a lot. And back to you guys.
For those of you who haven't heard by now, Seth Enslow is unable to compete in today's event, which is bad news for all of Seth's fans, but great news for the rest of the riders. All right, the moment we've been waiting for, it's showtime. Let's kick things off with Mike Loco Metzger, one of the local boys. The Frezno man himself. Looks like Mike's ready to start his run.
He is the man in Frezno.
I looked a little squirrely out of the gate there, Nell. You know, oh, pal, that was a huge hit. Just big air. Going for the berm to berm now. Mike is basically the innovator of this whole free ride movement.
Well, you know, with lawn bowling, it's a lot like it.
That was huge. The crowd is just going off.
No question. Big Mike, he's the package.
Though it seems this is a short run, it's a cardiovascular hell for a man such as Metzger.
Yeah, Mike is hot today. No question.
Oh, and that was the two-footed can-can from Mike Metzger.
I agree. Baba Rooney.
A little rocker section, a little whoop section there. You never know when Mike's going to pull up. Oh, the heel clicker! Mike Loco Metzger. Incredible. You know, this whole run has been chock full of the big, huge hit the kids love.
And now back to Destination Satisfaction with Joyce Dubois, Ren Magdalene, and Christian Fletcher as Blade Flanagan. With no further interruptions.
Oh my God, it's on. Stay calm, girl.
Mary Jo, do you think Blade Flanagan's lover's really a transvestite?
Hush, we'll find out soon enough.
Hold me, Blade.
These last few days I've felt so alive. Make love to me, Sierra.
I can't.
Why must you keep me in waiting? Please, Sierra, no more secrets.
Oh, Blade. I have to freshen up.
Holy Jesus, Mother Mary.
Oh. Oh, my God. My water just broke.
Okay, shh, shh. Blade. I was gonna tell you. Blade, do you still love me?
I knew it.
Are you
okay?
Oh
my God, I gotta get to the hospital.
Well, shoot, girl, is there anything I can do to help?
No. No, it ain't like I lost my legs or nothing. I'll just call you later.
Hey, what can I get for a buck?
It's just what's up there.
Hey, you're Seth Enslow, aren't you? Why aren't you entering the free ride contest?
Can't ride for a while.
My brother says it's because you're a pussy.
This is a straight dope ride. Lope Dog only rides the best because Lope Dog is the best.
Word.
Oh, you mean, do you race?
She said, do I race? Let me break it down for you, woman. I'm the golden boy. Jerry McGrath, he's a little bitch to me. You know what I'm saying? I'm 100% beef.
Word.
I think it's time for a photo op.
That's right.
Oh my God, really? We have our cameras, thank you. Oh my God, you're so great. Oh my God, look at this.
Oh my, yes,
this
right
is
in the
great.
Arms,
oh
the
my
arms.
God.
While the next rider is getting ready, let's go down and talk with the rookie on the circuit, none other than CAREY HART, nicknamed the Vegas Kid. Dynamite. Dynamite.
Right. Well, all the big names are here, and looks like the competition's gonna be fierce. Back to you, Rich.
Dynamite, CAREY HART's right behind you. Ask him his predictions.
Right. Well, today, I think it's gonna be big air. Lots of big air, the bigger the better. And that's what we're gonna be looking for. Back to you guys.
You must be having some problems with the reception. Dynamite?
Dynamite.
What can I get for free water then, huh? Okay, I want 12 of those then, okay? Just to start off, all right?
Are you honestly too chicken to get us a water?
Burrito boy, getting mad, all right?
Chill.
Can I see you ride? Please, no, I really want to see you ride. Can I see you,
you got
ride,
me
please?
Twisted. Lope Dog don't ride for no trick-ass bitches.
Avi, Lope Dog don't ride for no trick-ass bitches.
Besides, I'm waiting on the page.
So stupid.
No, I'm sorry.
Damn.
I was just asking.
I'm sorry, Lope Dog.
My brother was right. They got you by the balls.
Next up, Mike CINQMARS.
So how's that green machine running?
Great. I adjusted the clicker, swapped the pull rods, and changed the ignition curve, that little extra torque. Here, want a sticker?
Oh, thank you.
Want a sticker, too?
Yes, he hails from the high desert of California, out where the meth labs run free, I'll have you know. Oh, and there's a classic stale fish saran wrap.
You ought to hurt, really.
This
is really.
Yeah,
spit well, it out, meth.
Hi, Jeff. I'm a really big fan.
Can I have a kiss, Jeff?
Yeah, you can have a kiss.
That's a great idea.
Shut up, man. Oh, and CINQMARS lining up the big backside hit. Ooh, he lands to flat ground. That one looks like it really jarred his spine, didn't it, Mel?
I hope it didn't hurt him.
Well, it seems that Mike CINQMARS might need some painkillers tomorrow.
Ouch.
Just talking about drugs, I'd like to tell all you moms out there that Double XSN has become completely drug-free. Well, unfortunately, it kept quite a few of the kids from actually competing. Let's go live down to Rusty Setzer.
Well, we're down here with Rusty, but I don't think it's a good time to talk to him right now.
Interview him now, you little maggot.
All right, okay. Rusty, we understand that you didn't pass the urine test. What was it, pills?
I told you! You're like a little woodpecker, you're bothering me, guy!
Tempers are flaring, and now back to our show.
Now, ladies, I am FBI Special Agent Mike. I brought you here today to ask you some questions about the strip-on raids.
Yeah, thanks to those jerks, we're out of work.
First of all, can you give me a detailed description of the suspects?
Yeah, they had really bad toupees, and these tacky golf shirts.
Tacky good.
And these plaid pants. Oh, my God.
Mm-hmm.
Oh, my God, that's them!
Ladies, can you be absolutely sure that those are the suspects?
Yeah, that's them. Ugh.
through those shoes, for Christ's sake.
For the love of God. You two stay here.
Try to fish.
Iguana wanna fish taco.
I am placing you three under arrest.
Hey, Sonny, we're having a conversation here, you know what I mean? Between two people, relax.
You have the right to remain silent. Anything you say can and will be used against you in a court of law.
How with the bed?
No call for this. Friggin' Viet Cong.
Take it easy, he's just a kid. Hey, Miyagi son. Didn't anybody ever tell you you're not supposed to play with guns?
Yeah!
Nobody move! Well, the baby gets it! Leave the baby out of it. It's me you want.
I reckon you're right.
What's going on here?
Another can of whoop ass.
Patrons! Stop fighting! Stop! Listen, I'm calling the cops! I'm calling the cops!
What's up?
Damn, now they done made Look Dog mad.
Word!
Let's go down and talk to Mike Big Air Metzger. Dynamite?
Okay, Mike, couple of questions. How did you feel about the course today?
To be honest with you, it pretty much sucked, but it didn't stop me from going out there.
Guy just runs up on stage, spray paints me. Look at me, I'm a burn victim.
Did the patented heel clicker, the one that I invented, not Kevin Windham. I invented it.
That's Mike.
Who cares? Is this a live broadcasting?
It is a live broadcast.
Oh, good. Kitty Frillhausen, if you're listening, last night was great. I love you, and you love me too.
Oh my God.
But you're scared, you're weak. But we're gonna work on that tonight, you and me.
I cannot believe you just said that on TV. That's him?
Yeah.
Mike Metzger? Kitty. Well, I don't know. He seemed kind of sweet in his own pathetic little way. Kitty, please. No. Okay, I've slept with enough motocrossers to know this guy's pulling some angle with you. I mean, ugh. Free riders are all pigs. Listen to the way they talk. They're like, yeah, I'm gonna go and run that hooker, and hey, let's go fingerdip some of those hookers. They don't want a relationship. Look, if you're gonna date a motocrosser, at least date one who races. I mean, not some free rider, like Metzger.
Next up, we have Jimmy
Boom! Payday, girl! That's Jimmy Button. Now he's a professional racer. I mean, this guy's on Team Chaparral, and he makes the big bucks.
Kind of lanky, but he's definitely a hottie.
How's your suspension?
It's stock.
Stock? Stock? No wonder you keep crashing all the time.
Seth!
Brought you a Grom.
Oh,
Why have you blessed us with one of heaven's creatures?
Got kidnapped.
So you're doing the work of the Lord and returning her?
Riddles.
It's the foes. Take it. It's been blessed.
Freeze, Enslow! Right there! Don't you move!
Back on the pipe. That was Guy Cooper flat. Yeah. Well, that's it from Nathan Ramsey. Really?
I know them fools out here somewhere. Loke dog looking for some payback.
Word.
Well, look who we have here, Nell. It's CAREY Hot, the Vegas kid. That was a whip. Did you see that hit? He really got off the side of that bike in an incredible fashion. That was a crowd favorite, really. Hart around the backside again one more time. Another clean, clean whip.
Hey, look, Kevy, I'll do it, dude. Just not right now. I'll call you later. All right, see.
What was that all about?
It was Todd Kevin from Shift who wants us to come take a look at that new shift gear.
What? Not tonight? We gotta go to that after party.
No, we're going to the after party. Just chill.
Just chill. Always just chilling.
Hey, what's up, guys?
What's up with that bike?
It's great. We adjusted the clickers, swapped the pull rods, and changed the ignition curve for that little extra torque. Here, have a sticker.
Loke dog liked that bike then. Can Loke dog take it for a spin?
Not right now. I gotta take my run here in a minute.
Damn. Now you done made Loke dog mad.
Word.
Oh shit, just say I was bumming the cigarette, right? Bumming the cigarette, okay? I'm on my way to work. God, I gotta hurry up. So you don't have a cigarette? You don't have a cigarette.
How you doing there, officer?
Not bad. What are you doing over there, boy?
Just trying to bum a cigarette off this lady right here.
She doesn't look like a cigarette machine to me now, does she? Look at them titties and that ass. She looks more like a whore, don't you think?
I ain't no whore. I'm a secretary.
Hey, shut up, bitch. I'll deal with you later. In private.
On my way to work upside.
Hey, don't go nowhere, boy. Come back here. You leave when I tell you to leave. Now, how much money you got on you?
What?
You heard me. How much money you got? Come on. How much money you got on
you? Give it up. Hey, Denzel, let's go.
I'll deal with you later, punk.
Headquarters, this is 1 Mary 420. Tell Hank we're gonna join in the pursuit of that punk ass. Over.
Pursuit? Are you in pursuit, 420?
Brother, tell me everything.
Watch this one, Zook. Zelda's a real hot pursuit freak. She gets off on it. Yeah, Zelda. We're thrusting southbound down Luna Highway. Over.
What are the conditions, 420? Over.
It's a bumpy, bumpy road. Got some nice curves in it.
Damn, why would keep her going?
Making the rig go up and down, up and down. Over.
Suspect is nearing Luna Highway. Please inform all of the units. I'll repeat. Suspect is nearing Luna Highway. Over.
Steady. Steady. A little bit faster now. A little bit faster now. Steady. A little bit faster now.
Damn, Bubba, you're owning that mule.
Yeah. Almost there. Almost there.
Get on.
Daddy's home, baby. Release the hostages.
What the hell is going on out there? Over.
Do not lose him. I want his ass.
I'm right near the intersection at Luna and 14. He's falling into our trap, boys.
We're right around the bend from you, Hank.
proceed, and we will nail that slippery son of a bitch at the tee.
There he is. Okay, we got him, boys. We got him.
Boy, you about to get the beat down of a lifetime.
Leave him alone, Zook. This one's personal. Let's go, Enslow. You and me, right now. No badge, no rules.
Mighty King's gonna look pretty compared to you, boy.
You're fixing to get a wooden shampoo. I'm gonna beat your ass right now.
That's a Frezno PD right there, boy.
Come on, Bubba. Your ass is mine, Enslow.
Bubba.
Come on, Bubba! Come on! Come on, Bubba! What are you doing? Come on, Bubba! Come on, let's help out!
What
the hell is going on down there? I got him! Stop everything! Arrest this man instead. He is guilty of vandalism and kidnapping. The man you hold is a hero. Setting up for another huge hit. Oh, that was a nice knack-knack.
Big air.
That was excellent. And that'll wrap it up for the PJ1 Arena Cross champion, Buddy Antonez.
Been a great day for Buddy. Outstanding. He's, in my opinion, one of the greatest riders I've seen.
You don't get out much, do you, Nell? Dynamite, you're worth Jimmy Button. Ask him how he feels to be one of the top competitors on the circuit.
All right, Jimmy, just wanted to say that you're known as one of the partiers on the circuit, and do you want to comment on that?
Competitors! Dynamite!
But I just have a weakness for the ladies, so we'll see you tonight, girls.
Well, that brings us to the last run of the day. Jeff EMIG up for his last and final run. This is what the fans have paid to see. Jeff EMIG going off on his motocross bike, free riding. Here comes EMIG. What a hit. That was huge. You know, it's very uncharacteristic. You've never actually seen EMIG compete in this realm. Fluent, the number one plate, well displayed on front.
He's into it, Rich.
A two-footed whip pancake. EMIG is the man. This is what the fans came to see, and they are just going insane. A heel clicker. It's unbelievable.
This is it. Wow. Yay.
Oh, and a step through.
I think it's called a candy bar, isn't it now?
You're right.
You wouldn't know. Incredible. This has just got to be the icing on the cake here today. Jeff EMIG, very, very uncharacteristic, I might add. I can't believe it. The saran wrap, no footer. I am just stoked on this run. And there's EMIG perched on the big hit, triumphant. The fans. It's all about the fans and the kids.
Yeah. It's incredible. They got what they came to see.
Hello.
Jeff Philhausen.
Who the hell is this?
This is Sergeant Shaw from the downtown precinct.
Well, a very good afternoon to you too, Sergeant.
We need to talk about Seth Enslow.
Who?
Yeah, Seth Enslow.
Seth Enslow. I knew that.
He saved the child.
What?
He saved the baby.
He did what?
You heard me.
Saved a baby?
That's what I said. And he helped me convince the kidnapper.
All right. And I'm up for sainthood next week.
Philhausen.
Listen, my friend, before you start bothering me at home again, you had better get your facts in order. Do you understand me?
These guys really have tuned their bodies to this racetrack and brought it to the higher level that we cannot believe we are witnessing today. Nell, it is incredible. EMIG, not only can he compete in supercross and motocross, he can go out and go for the big hits, the big air that the kids love. Well, the judges should be tallying up the score. We should have a winner any moment now. What the hell? Who the hell is that? Oh, my God! He's going for the biggest jump of the day! He's wide open! Oh! It's super huge! It's gonna be 160 feet!
What elevation?
No! Oh, it's a big crash! Seth Enslow has crashed! He's entered the course illegally, busted 160 feet of big, big, big air, and just ate it! Will he even get up? Oh my God, I'm sure he's broken a femur for sure!
He's super
huge! How can he crash? How can he just crash over and over again? How Enslow-esque of him. It's incredible. Look at him taking off, brodying for the fans. God, they love this guy. Innocent. The fans are going insane. Jump in any time, Dork.
Yes, yes.
Enslow takes off the helmet. Yeah. He's got that little chin thing. Oh, and the beautiful blonde girl. How very traditional. It's not a bottle of tequila. Oh, my God, he's chugging it.
He's an
athlete. That's disgusting. Ooh, and he's dragged the worm. Now, I think we've seen some of the best free riding on this, our God's great earth. Wouldn't you agree?
I agree.
Like
Rich.
You know. That's
really,
right, people.
So
it's just
exciting.
Been insane. Seth Enslow was quite a little bit of a surprise there. As a matter of fact, I was wondering, who was it going to be? Could it be CINQMARS? Could it be Metzger with the patented heel clicker? Jeff Emig? He's always a shoo-in. Or even CAREY HART, the Vegas kid. The judges should be tallying up the scores any minute now, and we'll find out who the king of free ride is. Oh, and there they are. And the winner is Jeff Emmy!
Oh,
that's incredible! What a showing for the kid. Let's go down to the field and see him accept the trophy. That's not Jeff Emmy! He's not black!
Back up!
What is going on?
Get back! I said back up!
I really didn't want to have to cap on them suckers. That's what happens when you make Loke Dog mad. Loke Dog knows the motocross fools gonna be blasting at the after party, so Loke Dog think it wise not to crash it. Word.
Shops, plural, shops. I have more than ones.
Maybe that's you like, you could possibly.
Why are you interrupting me, lettuce boy?
Hey, Jefe, I need a raise.
You bother me about a thing like that now? Here, loser, get me another beer and we'll talk about it, okay? But.
Dude, check button style.
Taught me a lot, and not just about the law, but about people. I climbed up into the mind of the demon, and I analyzed it, and I got used to it, and finally I liked it. So after careful consideration, I have decided to leave my wife and hang out with these two sluts. Thank you, my dear. Oh, Seth, no, I'm okay. Don't worry about me. Hell, I know every cop in town. I mean, after all, I'm the judge. Okay, ladies, off we go.
Hi, Mike.
Kitty, but I thought you were with that long-neck periscope, Jimmy Button.
Jimmy's just my friend. Mike, I've been thinking about what you said, you know, about us being together. I think it's a great idea, and I'm ready and willing.
That's solely killer.
I love you, Mike Metzger.
Hey, check out that guy over there.
Oh, my God, that's Mike Metzger. I heard he got dumped by some chick last night.
Classic.
This one fun since Granny got her dick caught in the ringer. You want to see some real possibility? Ah! Give us that grand dance. Ah! Ah!
Ah! Yo, what's up, Frezno? Super fly, baby. Yeah, I guess it all worked out. I mean, I wouldn't go as far as to say justice was served. I mean, we definitely ain't living in no bed of flowers. But I guess everybody had a chance to peel their eyes open and just look around. And like I've been telling y'all for years, you got to go huge every day. Because you never know what can happen in the beautiful Frezno Smooth. This is Superfly, and I'm up out of here like I stole something. I love y'all, Frezno. Peace.
Just sit. Ready? And action. Go ahead, Carey. Dude, look, Seth's on TV.
Okay, cut.
Shit. And don't lean forward.
This is the San Jose Police Department you representing, boy.
Fresno,
get him.
Fresno.
Fresno.
Hey, do you like to party?
Boy. Oh, she's
oh, yeah. I'm sorry.
Just talking.
I feel weird. I'm like, no, I'm not just going to tongue up.
I know. We pursue. Okay.
Hey, are we just doing me or?
Yeah, they that's you.
A3.
Oh, shit.
We're chilling. We're freaking. We're half freaking something.
I'll still bust bit. I'll still bust bit.
Lope dog don't ride for no trick ass bitches. Besides, I'm waiting on a page.
Dang.
And I said bitches, it's supposed to be hoes.
Aubie, Lope Dog don't ride for no trick-ass hoes.
Okay, it's trick-ass bitches. Say it again.
Oh, yeah, trick-ass bitches.
How people come in here.
Come on!
And they resort to such
sleaze.
You want to renew your lines? Wait for you.
No, you're first.
You're first.
Okay.
I'm after you.
Sorry.
Shut up, bitch! Shut up, woman!
That's the one that I was getting.
Can't do it. Okay, mark it.
Damn.
Yes?
Let me see, pick it up. What's sweet?
I don't know how many times we have to
see some smiles.
We need smiles.
You,
are you calling yourself a captain? Get out of here. Go on.
You're out of here.
You're out of here.
Get out.
The Commander EMIG Asteroid Protector.
Wow, you Fresno pig. Go to hell.
When are you coming over so I can make a sideshow out of you? And then what can you do? 'Cause I'll have you in the Fresno smooth.
My people's blowing up. My people's blowing up. My people's blowing up.
Dog can't stop me. I'm coming out with a pistol and a prize. All I'm saying, dude, this is Fresno smooth. Ain't got nothing to do. This is Fresno smooth. I think I'm gonna puke.
The next level.
the left, rock from right to left. Milwaukee, Wisconsin, Quinces, Milky, baby, filthy. Jump on my handlebars as we blast off to Mars. Big smiles with stars. I'd have it no other way. Every day's a gift. Call it the present. Blue City. Yeah, I represent. Won't tell kids done good. Whatever. The next level. The next level. Don't take it. We take it. I take it to the next level. What you need, everything you want, everything you got. What I got, what you got, what I need, what you need. Everything you want, everything you got. Yo, what I got, what you got, what I need, what you need. Everything you want.